display, share through Soompi.1x1SBS's new Monday to Tuesday drama 30 but 17, released the posters on July 20th of Shin Hai Sun, Yang She Yong, and An Hyo SEOP. See also, Yang She Jong shares why he chose 30 but 17. As his next project, character details, and more. Shin Hai Sun plays the role of Wu Xio Ri, a woman who fell into a coma when she was 17 and woke up 13 years later, while Yang She Jong will take on the role of Gong Wu Jin, a man who decided to cut himself off from the rest of the world when he was 17 because of the trauma he endured. An Hyo SEOP will be 19-year-old Yu Chan, a warm high schooler who becomes somewhat of a guardian for both Wu Xio Ri and Gong Wu Jin. Soompi. Display. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The first poster shows Shin Hai Sun smiling brightly as she leans on Yang She Jong, who seems to have something on his mind. The tagline on their posters reads, "She finds being 30 unfamiliar and he finds the whole world unfamiliar." That line perfectly sums up the perspective both characters have about the world around them. The other poster includes An Hyo SEOP as well, who can be seen leaning towards the other two. He reaches out to touch Shin Hai Sun, but Yang She Jong brings a finger up, as if to warn him. It draws intrigue to what the relationship will be like between the three characters the actors portray. 30 but 17 will be a romantic comedy that follows the story of Xio Wu Ri and Gong Wu Jin as they attempt to navigate an unfamiliar world around them. As the follow-up drama to SBS's Walk of Love, it will premiere on July 23rd and will also be available on Viki. Catch the latest trailer for the show below. Source 1.